untuk memberi kemudahan dan peluang kepada pengusaha-pengusaha, khususnya kepada pelajar-pelajar, bagi melengkapkan diri dengan ilmu pengetahuan dan kemahiran dalam bidang pengurusan, perniagaan, pemasaran dan keseluruhan aspek perniagaan, dan juga melahirkan pengusaha, khususnya kepada penuntut-penuntut yang mempunyai sistem penghasilan, pengeluaran dan pengurusan yang sistematik dan juga lebih berkesan. Baru-baru ini, Pusat Pembangunan Keusahawanan Kementerian Perindustrian dan Sumber-Sumber Utama telah menerima rombongan lawatan sambil belajar dari penuntut-penuntut tahun akhir National Diploma Business dan Kewangan Sekolah Perdagangan Kementerian Pendidikan. Seramai 102 orang penuntut-penuntut tahun akhir Diploma Kebangsaan dalam Perdagangan dan Kewangan beserta 5 orang guru tenaga pengajar telah mengadakan lawatan tersebut, di mana di sebelah pagi mereka telah dibawa membuat lawatan sambil belajar ke Kementerian Perindustrian dan Sumber-Sumber Utama di Jalan Menteri Besar. Tujuan utama lawatan adalah bagi mencapai matlamat sekolah perdagangan untuk memberi ilmu pengetahuan dan kemahiran yang praktikal kepada pelajar-pelajar, terutama bagi pelajar-pelajar sekolah berkenaan yang sedang mempelajari unit ekonomi 2 di tahun akhir. Di sebelah petang, rombongan telah pun dibawa dan juga meneruskan lawatan mereka ke Pusat Sumber Sinaut bagi sisi taklimat yang telah disampaikan oleh Yang Mulia Awang Saidi bin Haji Muhammad Yassin, iaitu pegawai projek berkenaan dengan Pusat Pembangunan Keusahawanan. Dan seterusnya, taklimat dari Yang Mulia dan Yang Melati binti Haji Abdul Ghani dari projek Kanan Pusat Pembangunan Keusahawanan. Sebelum mereka mengadakan lawatan di Pusat Pembangunan Keusahawanan ini, kita berpeluang membuat temubual bersama dengan salah seorang tenaga pengajar dan juga pendangan dari 2 orang penuntut dari sekolah tersebut.
The objective of our visit today is actually to add value to students' learning about MIPR. We have actually visited MIPR in the morning. From the visit, we actually learn a lot about the strategies and also the projects that is actually going to be undertaken or implemented by different departments under MIPR. And also, apart from that, also one of our main objective is also to expose our students from Sekolah Perdagangan to the actual, to the actual learning about the how to actually diversify, the economy of Brunei, apart from depending on oil and gas sector only. In fact, we did also attended a talk by the JPKE from the BEDBD about this Wawasan goal, Brunei Wawasan 2035. So from there, our purpose of this visit also is to see the linkage of how different departments, different sectors from the primary, secondary and tertiary, how these sectors they cooperate and work together to achieve this Brunei Wawasan 2035. So from here, I think in fact our students actually enjoy, and at least they have actually give an open eye about the current projects that has been actually implemented or they are going to be implemented in order to achieve this Wawasan goal. And also, apart from that, I would like to thank MIPR for their warm welcoming for our visit this morning, as well as to this Senawut Tutong. That's part of their pusat sumber, pusat pembangunan usahawan. So we would like to thank them very much for their warm hospitality and upon receiving us and giving us information from different sector or different aspect of their activities. Yeah. So we have actually learned a lot of things today from our visit. Yeah, thank you.
Hi, my name is Jeremy Ang Wei Chong, and I'm one of the students of the business school in Brunei Darussalam. So actually, today we have a visit to MIPR, and then on the morning sessions and afternoon sessions. So for the morning sessions, we went to MIPR. From there, we have learned their organization structures, their mission, vision, and then what's their goal for the countries, for the upcoming countries' economics, so that our country won't based on just oil and gas. So from there, it also let us know about all the SMEs loans, small media enterprise, to help us to for all the entrepreneurs who have difficulties on opening their own business, to give them advice and give them all on the monetary helping to the local entrepreneurs. And then in the afternoon, we are in Senawut Tutong on the entrepreneurship development place, which is now here. From here, we get to know the vision and mission of here. What are they trying to produce student here to become a successful entrepreneur through some courses and short training for them. And then from here, we also can seek information of what problem we have. And then from here, they will tell us which step to go. And then even though we have any financial problem, they will help us to support us through SME loan up to $50,000. Yeah, and then as a student last time, I have joined the entrepreneurship program here when I was in secondary school. So from here, I have learned about some entrepreneurs and business, and then some business project planning. That's why I have joined this business school for further studies to know more knowledge about business. So one day in the future, I can be one successful entrepreneur in Brunei Darussalam to help in Brunei economics.
Saya Nurul Izzianti, LSV Trevinti Maidi. Pelajar dari Sekolah Perdagangan, pelajar tahun akhir. Hari ini kami telah mengadakan lawatan sambil belajar ke MIPR. First of all, I would like to thank to MIPR because giving us this opportunity to have this educational visit. This educational visit ada dua sesi lah, ha? Sesi pagi kami telah melawat ke headquarter MIPR. Di sana kami telah diberi taklimat mengenai MIPR sendirilah. Like have dorang punya department lah. And then this educational visit is really useful bagi kami the students, because it's really related with our unit subject. It's economic, and it is also useful for our business project yang akan kami laksanakan tahun hadapan. Pada sesi petang pula kami dibawa melawat ke Senawut Tutong, di mana kami diberi taklimat juga mengenai standard kebangsaan. Itu mengenai the production, the product that we have produced mesti ada standard kebangsaan lah, which is the quality also important in this business. And kami juga dibawa melawat ke incubator yang mana di sini mereka mempraktikan tentang business keusahawanan. Dorang ada membuat banyak praktikal lah di sini, like membuat songkok, macam memproduce makanan and everything. It's really useful to be here lah. Thanks to MIPR.
Seterusnya, tenaga pengajar dan penuntut-penuntut dibawa membuat lawatan ke syarikat-syarikat yang mengikut program inkubator perniagaan dan seterusnya ke Pusat Pembangunan Keusahawanan. Tajuk cara pembuatan kek dan krepek daripada Syarikat Warisan Umi dan mereka juga dibawa membuat lawatan ke bangunan Pusat Standard Kebangsaan. Di mana Pusat Pembangunan Keusahawanan, Sinawat ini sering saja mengadakan aktiviti-aktiviti sempena cuti penggal persekolahan di mana program penempatan membentuk rebung keusahawanan bagi sekolah-sekolah menengah adalah sebagai wadah atau agenda memertabatkan golongan remaja atau pelajar dan juga belia ke arah dunia perniagaan bagi menyara hidup mereka di masa akan datang. Di mana program seumpama ini merupakan salah satu kursus yang dirancang oleh pusat bagi memberikan kesedaran awal kepada penuntut-penuntut sekolah tentang kepentingan bidang keusahawanan seperti kata pepatah melentur buluh biarlah dari rebungnya. Di mana penuntut-penuntut sekolah yang masih muda belia perlu dididik dari awal lagi mengenai alam perniagaan yang luas dan mencabar. Program membentuk rebung ini juga dihasrat untuk membuka minda penuntut-penuntut supaya mereka dapat melihat kebaikan menjalankan perusahaan sendiri secara sepenuh masa selain bekerja dengan sektor awam.